Hi kids, today we are going to continue with the lesson Water or Water.
Let's answer some questions. Let's see what Sita has to say for these questions. At home, where do you get drinking water from? At home, Sita gets drinking water from a well. Do you have to go far to get water? How much time does it take to bring the water? Sita says that the well is near her house. It takes her only 10 minutes to bring the water home. Do your neighbors bring water from the same place? Sita says that even her neighbors bring water from the same well near their neighborhood. Why do we need to store water? We need to store water in case the water supply stops. Who fetches and stores water in your house? In Sita's house, her parents fetch and store the water in their house. Are there certain people who are not allowed to take water from there? No. Sita says that all are allowed to take water from the well. Now these are the answers that Sita has given for these questions. In your notebook, think of answers for these questions. Ask these questions to yourself and write the answers in your book. Color the pictures of those containers which you use for storing water. Of these containers, Sonu stores water in pots and can. In your book, color the containers that you use for storing water. Take a look at the pictures. If we fill them with water, which will contain the least water? We know that least is minimum. So, the container that is very small will have the least water. The small pot will contain the least water. Which will contain the most water? The container that is biggest in size will contain the most water. I know that this bucket is very big and compared to all the other containers. So this bucket will contain the most water. How did I tell? I looked at the size of the containers and found the container that will contain the least water and that which will contain the most water.
Containers that are bigger in size and can be closed are usually used to store water. We cannot store water in open containers. The water is always stored in clean, closed containers.
Chutki is confused. Hiran and Chutki were feeling very thirsty. Their uncle gave both of them mango panna in steel tumblers. But Chutki wanted the drink only in a glass tumbler. Her uncle poured the panna into a glass tumbler. But Chutki was not happy. She complained, "Uncle, you have given me less panna." What do you feel? Did Chutki's glass tumbler have less panna?
We know that liquids take the shape of the container that it is poured in. Chutki's glass tumbler doesn't have less panna. The tumbler is wider and shorter than the steel tumbler. But the quantity of panna is the same in both the steel tumbler and the glass tumbler.
Given in the grid are some places where water is found. Find 7 of them and put a circle around each. One has already been done for you. We can find lake, sea, well, rain, pond and tap. We get water from these. In every row, put a circle around one that is different from the others. Also, tell how it is different. So, we have to find the odd one out. In the first row, I have river, mountain, lake, pond and spring. Now, I know that river, lake, pond and spring are sources of water. That is, we get water from these places. Therefore, the odd one out here is a mountain. Now I am going to circle the mountain. In the next row, bathing, washing clothes, swimming, combing hair and kneading dough. Now I know that I need water for bathing, washing clothes, swimming and kneading dough. But I do not need water for combing my hair. Therefore, combing hair is the odd one out. I am going to circle combing hair. Fish, duck, monkey, crocodile and tortoise. I know that fish, duck, crocodile and tortoise live in water, but a monkey lives on land. Therefore, monkey is the odd one out here. So I am circling the monkey. Car, boat, bus, train, bicycle. I know that car, bus, train, bicycle travel on road, but a boat travels only on water. Therefore, boat is the odd one out here. I am circling the boat.
We see pictures of a mountain, a boy combing his hair, a monkey on a tree, and a boat on water.
With this, we come to the end of this lesson. In this lesson, we learned the various sources of water and also the various containers and ways in which we can store water.